finally, last but not least, number 11, Cooper Warren. Cooper is a 5'7" guard who's playing point guard for us this year. He has great ball. Did you say 5'8"? Well, some people were thinking you were 5'5". You're 5'7". You have 2 inches on that. He has great ball control, quick hands defensively, and he's never met a shot he didn't like. When his shot is on, I don't even think he sees the three-point line. He sees the half-court line, and if he's over it, he's ready to let it fly. With that in mind, we've been working on his shot selection, and that is one thing he has made a huge improvement in the last month of games. He consistently takes on bigger guys defensively, and you go on top. He's a bit like Kyle Lowry that way. He's the epitome of the saying, it's not the size of the dog in the fight that counts, it's the size of the fight in the dog, and Cooper's got a lot of fight. Cooper has a passion for basketball, and there's something about him. It's a certain positive spark in his personality that is easily recognizable. He loves playing, he works his butt off, he always has a smile on his face, and he brings those up around him. Coop is an outstanding kid and a pleasure to coach. Cooper is planning on going to basketball prep school next year in Edmonton to upgrade some courses and train as much as possible to give him a better chance at playing youth sport basketball in the future. Number 11, Cooper Warren.
Thank you. Go by him. Yeah, light it.
Yeah!
there.
Job, Cooper!
Go buy him bonus next one.
Yes, yes.
Go, see it, see it, see it. Yeah, bonus.
Yes. Our side.
Go back, guys.
Yes.